I understand your visions have taken the form of trees. I've seen them too. I went back to Io for answers. The last place the traveler touched. Io will react to your arrival. If you let it.
I put us down right in front of the crater where the traveler touched Io. Was that?
Whatever you saw was for you and you alone. The traveler is speaking to you. Eyes up, Guardian.
Weapons aren't working. Try something else.
When Gaul blocked its light, the Traveler showed you a path forward. The road to recovery is long. But when we grow stronger, so too does the Traveler. Congratulations, Guardian. Remember, when we channel the light, we connect to something much bigger than any one of us. Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the light.
tangled shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out.
Huh. Well, that's gotta be something.
Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better fight than your friend King.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it.
Thank you.
someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Pet revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
You're out here, Petra.
Great. Now get over here. Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Pet Revenge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
God! You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
And where
find the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is this here? Oh, I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch, then we can just say, you owe me. Do we have a deal?
Deal?
Ready to check?
That's it.
Checking. Check.
It's another mile, and forever another tomorrow.